ki mai no o kou, tiki pū me ke aloha, aloha e.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
My name is Helena Kapuni Reynolds. I am the Associate Curator of Native Hawaiian History and Culture here at the National Museum of the American Indian. I'm so happy to greet you this morning and to offer the opening blessing. The Oli Aloha, or the chant of greeting that I just performed for you, is composed by Hawaiian scholar Mary Kamenapuku'i, and it's a way to greet everybody into the space. What I'll also be doing for you folks is a quick pule or prayer, asking for our ancestors to join us and our deities, asking for protection, forgiveness for any harms or mistakes, but also safety for everybody following the conclusion of this festival. And then we'll end with a chant calling for wisdom throughout the next few days. So, e pule kako. E nā pūpuna, nā auma akua, a me nā akua, mai kahikihi a I kahikihi, mai ka hooku I a kahala vai, mai o a o o nā Amelika, a me ka pai aina o Hawaii. E ia no mako e a koko mai nei I ki a lā no ka vehena, o ke ia aha hoona awa o maka aina o iwi o ka poe pi kalake. E noi haaha ke ia ia oko e malama I kau mau keiki, a me ko mako o la kino, E ala kai mai a mākou mana mea a pau o kia ola nei, a e kala mai a mākou no nā hewa, nā ino ino, a me nā hihia. E ho'opo mai kai pū I kia naina mana mea a pau, a ma hope o kia hui ana, e olu olu oko e hoi hoi a mākou, I ko mākou home me ka palekana. E ia ko mākou pule o iai o oko no mamua, o oko no māhope, o oko no maluna, a o oko no malalo. E ho mai ka ike, e ho mai ka ikaika, e ho mai ke aka mai, e ho mai ka mau kopopono, e ho mai ka ike pāpā lua, e ho mai ka mana, a mama ua noa. E ho mai ka ike mai, una mai e.